So here we are today, the first day for a 24 by 24 Gambrel. It's got a beautiful spot. You can see a pretty good view once you get through the trees there. They're almost done with the site work as far as excavation and fill. I'm going to set up today. It's supposed to rain, so we're only going to put the rebar in. We have to dig a trench all the way around the perimeter. So here we go. Rebar is down, all tied off. Propped it up with stones. Got the trenches dug. Waiting for concrete. So we've poured the slab. Now we're just running the bolt float across. Get it a little bit smoother and then we'll let it set. Then we'll go over it with the power trowel. Should come out pretty nice. It's a beautiful day, like 80 degrees. Good drying weather. This slab has a floor drain, so we've sloped the floor about an inch, inch and a quarter to the center. Here we go, a 24 by 24 Gambrel. We'll do the first four today and get the floor joists put on. And away we go. So I'm going to show now how we put an anchor bolt in to secure it to the slab. The anchor bolt we put in has a sleeve like that. When you drive it in, or it stays unexpanded. When you tighten the nut, it expands it down in the hole. Then we take a wrench, tighten that down, and away we go. So that's 10 sheets of 7/16 OSB. We're just putting it up there for the day. This is going to be a two-story model. There we go. You can see the opening a little bit there. Water and sewer brought in. The electric will be on the outside. Put the windows up high for security. A people door. See how steady I am. I have two garage doors.